pass for now. Barely.
Your grading's too tough, Kakashi-sensei.
It's for the best in your case.
Don't worry, sensei. In a real fight, that's when I shine. No matter how big the mission, it's no biggie.
Well, your cockiness is Jonin level, I'll give you that. Anyway, just don't do anything to shame the Leaf name.
Right!
Drop the goods and go!
In your dreams, jerk!
I'd rather avoid killing, but nothing beats hunger as a motivator. Can't be helped. Prepare yourself!
To a starving ninja. Now, I've gotta hurry on ahead.
Oh, Problems with the goods, I see. Okay, good work.
It was a cinch, old man.
Oh, you're a spirited kid. So it was a cinch, wasn't it?
Sure. After all, I'm the guy who's gonna be Hokage someday. A mission at this level is a piece of cake.
Hokage, huh? That's a pretty bold statement. I like you, kid. I'm expecting great things from you.
Right. See ya, old man. So, this is Emporium Karin? Where is everybody? Hello? Hey!
Can I help you?
Ah! What's the deal? You scared me popping out all of a sudden. Man, I thought it was a ghost.
I'm sorry. I'm Karin Kagura, the owner of Emporium Karin.
She's gloomier than a ghost. Naruto Uzumaki, I've come on a mission.
Oh, right. That. Actually, I have a favor to ask.
Are you always this gloomy? Can't you try to cheer up a little?
I'm sorry.